Live from his home in Florida, please welcome the immortal Hulk Hogan. Welcome, Hulk. It's good to see you, and congratulations. You're about to become a two-time Hall of Famer, joining the NWO when you're enshrined this April in Tampa.
Great to hear your voice, Michael, and great to see you, brother. But that is strong, man. That's really, really strong. The NWO being acknowledged by the whole WWE universe, brought together for the Hall of Fame, that's for life, brother. That's really strong. But you know, Hulkamania put the business on fire. Then the NWO took a whole nother level. To be in Tampa, Florida, to be inducted into the Hall of Fame, that, brother, means for life.
You know, Hulk, you talk about the NWO. One of your biggest rivals when you were in that group was none other than Goldberg, who faces The Fiend Bray Wyatt for the Universal Championship at Super Showdown. So my question to you is this. Has Goldberg got a shot against The Fiend in a couple of weeks?
Well, you know, brother, I've been around this business for just a little while. And all these young guys with the titles and their aspirations and the money and in the cars, I tell them, wherever you're going, I've already been. You know, I felt the power of Bill Goldberg in my prime. When I had the world title, I walked in with a title, and when I went home, I didn't have it. I know the power of Bill Goldberg, but I also know The Fiend. I've been around the WWE Universe for just a little while. I've been in the back. I felt that energy coming from under the door. I felt the vibes coming from the dressing room. It's scary. It's so powerful. So when you get in the ring with Bill Goldberg, I don't know what to tell you, but you know what? You better try to survive the power of Bill Goldberg, Fiend. You better try to survive.
The following announcement has been paid for by the Firefly Funhouse.
Let me tell you something. I've been following your advice, and I've been saying my prayers, and I've been taking my vitamins on the regular, and now, look what I got! For life.
Hey, man. What's going on?
Not much, brother. Just hanging out with my good friend Hulk Hogan here. You know, just a couple of five-star red-hot hunks talking about muscles and stuff. Something you know nothing about.
Look, I try so hard to exercise and eat right.
Really? Well, in that case, you want a piece of chocolate?
Yeah, of course!
Okay, happy Valentine's Day, Huskus. I hope it's not too sweet.
You're a funny guy, Bray. You know, kind of entertaining. You got jokes, brother. But when you get in the ring with Goldberg, that ain't no joke. Good luck.
Silly Hulk. I don't need luck. I have a fiend. And if you're not careful, brother, please remember, there can always be room for one more.
You know, Mike, thanks for having me on, brother. I'll see you in Tampa at the Hall of Fame.
Oh, what was the deal? Uh-oh. Was it something I said? Bye, Hulk. I'll see you around. And Goldberg, we'll see you real soon. Bye, Goldberg. Bye.